Hey you, out there in the cold, getting lonely, getting old, can you feel me? Hey you, standing in the aisles with itchy feet and fading smiles, can you feel me? Hey you, don't help them to bury the light. Don't give in without a fight. To call out, would you touch me? Hey you, would you help me to carry the stone? Open your heart, I'm coming home.
Thank you. gentlemen, give it up for Chad Chace. Woo! If you ever watch the battle unfold and see two drivers give it 135%, going over the edge but not crossing the line, well, you just saw it right here at Seekonk Speedway. Great racing action with Chad Chace coming out on top. Joe Vivera's crew will have plenty to celebrate tonight. What a season they've had so far. They started off winning the opener not only here at Seekonk Speedway, but the Northeast Pro Stock Association opener right here at Seekonk Speedway. He won a great race up at the Lee USA Speedway, where they thought he couldn't have done it right, but he was. He won the second open competition race here at Seekonk Speedway. He's got one regular Saturday night win, make that two tonight, and he's coming off an eighth place finish. Great. In New England. Chad Chace is a contender anywhere he goes.
Yeah.
And he continues to contend right here at Seekonk Speedway. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give him a big round of applause for Chad Chace.
Well, that's right, we got an early one. I bet this town knows Big Hunter Roberts. Good work out there, Chad. It wasn't an easy one for you.
Oh, Ricky made his break for that one.
I think there was a guy named Rosenfield that gave you a little bit of fun to go around.
Yeah, Jimmy was running strong tonight. These guys did a great job on the car again, and they cut it so we could run the second group. We got up around Jimmy and just kind of riding there. Then I think Ricky was using his bumper a little bit, trying to loosen me up and get around me, but it was a good run.
Well, you guys had a lot of fun out there tonight. You're really showing, once you got all the crashes out of the way and started to settle down to some steady laps, you folks put on a real show for us.
Thanks. There's a lot of good competitors here, and can't say enough, like I said, about
Rivera's Insurance, Monte Carlo.
Rivera's Insurance, Monte Carlo, the Carver Brothers Oil Parts, our Bella Insurance, all helping us out, Red Wing Shoes. Plus a bunch of all this, I mean, it's a great car, great team. They deserve the credit, I tell you.
Well, as long as we got you here, why don't you give us a couple of words about last Sunday, too? We understand you went up to that
Yeah, we held our head up very high. We're real proud of what we did last week. We qualified for the Oxford 250. We ran 249 green flag laps, 360-some laps altogether, and we finished eighth. It's a great accomplishment.
Well, we know you also got that Down East Drilly Nationals qualifier win early in the season. You got our 200 lappers here, and this is your second regular feature win here. You're going to have a good season going for you already.
I just wish we were a little bit more consistent on the point nights, that's all. I'm not so, I love winning, but I like to be more consistent. I'd really like to get that championship.
Well, you can never predict anything like an engine going or like that flames going on you last week.
No, you can't. Some mechanical problems kind of out of your hands, and we try to do our best at stopping those things from happening, but luck, it's got to be on your side to do what we're doing, you know what I mean?
Well, Chad, you're going to be right at home next week. You got another 100 lapper coming up, so let's see if you can make it three in a row here at Seekonk Speedway with 100 lappers, and congratulations on this big regular season win tonight.
Thanks, Dana.
Okay, folks, Chad and Mueller,